about positioning your cars for the money race, the championship race, the big points race.
So you can see the two Audis leading, then the two Mercedes-Benz in third and fourth place in the hands of Marcus Vinkelhock and Thomas Jaeger. Then we've got the number one McLaren in fifth place. It's Fred McAvicky now at the wheel of that car, ahead of the first of the Ferrari 458s, driven by Enzo Ead. Enzo's